Ted, you know, yields move higher midweek. After opening up at 372, we saw yields trade all the way up to 381, touching a one-month high before backing off and closing out the session at 378. Now, much of that move came after the ADP number, which came in stronger than expected, sort of a preliminary look at what Friday's jobs numbers could bring us. So ultimately, seeing yields move up to one-month highs, touching those one-month highs, then backing off and closing at 378, up 5 basis points on the session. Now, what does this mean for volatility? Well, check out that CVOL index over at cmegroup.com. You'll see volatility. While it has seen a move higher on elevated geopolitical risks, today we saw it slightly lower. So we did see vols move higher Monday and Tuesday, then backed off slightly on Wednesday, despite the fact that yields moved higher. Lastly, let's talk about what we have tomorrow. Tomorrow is Thursday, which means we get our in-the-moment look at the job market via the claims number. We also get the Challenger job cuts number. Then we'll get the ISM services index, some global PMIs, and then we'll get the a few Fed speakers to round out the day. So as we come into midweek, we see yields moving higher, touching one-month highs before backing off slightly to 378. Ahead of tomorrow's jobs data, which is the Challenger job cuts and claims, ISM services index, as well as global PMIs.